Welcome inside the MGM Grand Conference Center. This is Boxing. This is Top Rank, presented by Bob Arum. My name is Mark Chinook, and standing beside me on the stage to get things started, two of the best cut men in the game, Mike Basil and Stitch Duran. As we've been doing since we started the summer series, because of limited staff in the bubble, these two gentlemen will be assigned during the weigh-in a corner that they will be working during tomorrow night's fight. So again, Mike Basil, Stitch Duran with us all week here in the bubble, and we're going to find out who you're going to be working with in just a few minutes. So get off the stage so we can start this thing. We got a great bout of cards, a great lineup of cards tomorrow night. It's Thursday, June 18th, 5 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Eastern on ESPN, ESPN Deportes. And let's get them started. Let's get them weighed in right now. The first bout scheduled for 10 rounds in the lightweight division. Please welcome to the stage from Miami, Florida, Josec Escorpion Ruiz. And his opponent from Stockton, California. He is Stockton's king, Gabriel Flores Jr. On the scale from Miami, Florida, Escorpion Ruiz. 132.4 for Ruiz. Next on the scale, Stockton's king, Gabriel Flores Jr. 132.4 for Flores Jr. This bout is scheduled for 10 rounds in the lightweight division. Ten rounds in the lightweight division. Josec Escorpion Ruiz, 21-2-3 with 14 KOs, taking on Stockton's king, Gabriel Flores Jr., 17-0 with 6 KOs. 10 rounds in the lightweight division.